911, what is your emergency?
God, I don't... My wife...
I know this is hard, sir, but can you tell me what happened? Are you safe? Please stay on the line.
She's in the bedroom on the floor. There's blood everywhere. Her hair's sticky with it. She... I don't...
Are you still with me? Have you tried CPR?
No. No, she was dead when I came in. She's dead. She's gone.
Hang us.
Welcome to Dead Air. In the weeks to come, I'll be telling you all about the sordid tale of the murder of Margaret Heather Graham, known as Peg to her friends, and the bizarre twists and turns that led to the killer's confession. Yes, at least you don't have to worry about him showing up at your doorstep. He's in prison. Hello, this is Mackenzie.
You have it wrong. What if the person who killed Peg Graham isn't in prison?
Excuse me?
The murder, Peg Graham. Everyone thinks they know what happened, but it doesn't add up. There's more to it. You should look deeper.
The Peg Graham case is long closed. Talking about a long-closed murder case on the air is something entirely different from digging through the darkest chapter of one of Kentucky's richest families. Who am I to take that on? But if the guy who did it is still out there, I have to try.
Realm presents Dead Air, starring Lynn Norris. If you like what you hear, please follow and share this podcast with your friends. Realm is your portal to another world. Listen away.